We're all tainted by this war, Christopher, in one way or another, but not everyone commits murder.
We were living in such evil times, when the whole world seems to be sinking into some sort of mire. And as if Hitler wasn't enough, we got the likes of you, who capitalize on other people's misery, who hurt them, make things even worse for them when they're at their weakest. And it's with the likes of you that this mire begins.
Constant bloody war.
You investigate murder in a time of war.
When I have to.
And I wonder, what happens now? What happens next?
You're gonna have to live day to day and hope for the best.
The best?
That we at least get through it.
She was only a German. She was the enemy. You have to take the wider view.
I don't like this any more than you do, Mr. Foyle. The man is a killer and he should be hanged. But right now you can draw a direct line between Howard Page and the outcome of this war.
Can I ask you a question, Mr. Foyle? Are you by any chance Jewish?
Has taught us anything, it's the war only leads to more. More killing. Bigger armies.